Hello everyone. Now I want to show you how to edit file PDF with Nitro Professional 7. Okay. You can edit on a PDF file and then you can save it. Yeah. Okay. Let's go. Okay. I open PDF with Nitro Professional 7. Yeah. Okay, you can see like this. Okay, wait. Oh, too slow my computer. Okay, I zoom in. Yes, this one. Okay, for editing, you go to edit and then click edit, right? Click on the text, yeah, and then double click. Yeah, because you can edit computer, yeah, this one, the computer, right? Like this, okay. You can edit it, yeah. Then that's all, okay. And then you can convert to Word, okay. Can convert from PDF to Word document, yeah. And with Nitro Professional 7. Okay, for the first time, for you edit or you convert to from PDF to Word, you need to install Nitro Professional 7. Okay, thank you.